Greetings everyone! Today we are going to reveal an important piece of information. Plarium is finally exposed for scamming people. The commentary section will explain all of it in the best form given. This is a big fraud, an industrial scheme finally has been exposed to the light. Each time Plarium claims that the update is for the good welfare of Lair and as for their sake, always it turns out to be otherwise. Plarium was always caught in the bust for fraud and sued in court. Make sure to read every note from Lord Dragonoid and his best responses of truth. As you can see, Lord Dragonoid is exposing the whole deal and pointing out important affairs. That's the real snippet behind it all. There is only one side of truth, and it is what you see in front of you. Please share the video and show everyone how Plarium is scamming players and the majority of human beings.